Hey guys, this is Rick. I just wanted to drop a note and let everybody know that I just released 3 new Tech Help videos. The first one is on compacting and repairing your database and why it's important. The second one is on short versus long text fields. And the third one is on the importance of field sizes for your short text fields, like how long they are. Now I'm putting up this video reminder because I know sometimes whether you subscribe on YouTube or even on my website, you only get a notification of the last video released, and I just released 3 of them, so I want you to be aware of that. And second, even for you advanced members, people who've been doing VBA for years, I want to let you know I learned a few new things while preparing these videos. Some of the ways, for example, that Microsoft has changed field sizes and how they work and compacting and repairing. And a few changes to long text fields. I didn't know some of this stuff. I've been doing it the same way since the 90s, and I haven't really kept up with all of the changes. So I ended up actually learning a few new things, and I'm going to be changing the way that I teach some of this stuff. So if you're interested and you want to learn, I'll put links to all 3 videos. They're all free. They're on my website and on YouTube. I'll put links below the video, and go ahead and click on them and watch them, and I'd be surprised if you don't learn a few things yourself. And then after the free videos, if you're interested, I actually built 2 databases to test each other. I built one database that just adds records to itself and another database that analyzes that database. And I made a members-only video. It's almost 3 hours long, and it covers all this stuff. So if you're interested, check that out too. But just the free 3 videos, you'll learn a few new things. I guarantee it.